10:30 in the later then drop them drawers. I know what you are.
I ask myself, is this shit real? I contemplate about how I feel. But you make it way too hard to think that this could be what you love. It took a lot of hard shit just to learn how not to break down and stop, babe. No matter what I see.
What's up, K-Fam? Welcome back to the channel. It's Kaya, and today I'm bringing you guys another freaking video. Today is gonna be another Dating Life as a Nail Tech. So let's get into it. It's a meal. So right now, Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 2:34 p.m.
2:34 p.m. I have approximately like 20 something minutes until my client gets here. She gets here at 3 o'clock p.m. So right now I just sanitize everything, and in the middle of me doing it, I was like, hold on, I need to be vlogging. So I thought about y'all. So I'm gonna set you guys up. Now I'm playing my music and we'll get back to it. So, alright, so boom.
So yeah, I was just cleaning off this area right here. So I'm about to play my music and we about to get back to cleaning and sanitizing. So I'm just using Clorox wipes. But yeah, Alexa, play.
Put it up, so it's brand new. But I'm about to show you guys me putting back my charms that is going to be on sale on my website, my nail supply website. The relaunch is next month. I don't know the exact date yet, but just know that it is next month. So if you're not subscribed to the oh my god, y'all, my nail came off when. But anyways, subscribe to the newsletter on my website, and these are going to be some of the charms that is going to be for sale on my website, along with my acrylic powders, my nail tips that I do use, and all of that. So yeah, I'm about to show y'all. So I had these right here. Basically, I was just going through them because I said I had wanted to do a SpongeBob themed nail set. And I was just like, it would be so cute, like, why not? So like, I have like the Oreos, you know, I have those, these game controllers, and that was just a different variety of nail charms that I want to be selling. But these here are for my clients. So this is like a mystery charm box. I also have like smaller ones. I have all different sizes, really. So like, I was gonna use these for a general bill set. And then we have like the bottles. Oops. We got like the bottles and you know. of course, I had my Christmas set that if you follow me on TikTok or Instagram or any social media, you have seen me use those last night. I was going to use this charm and do like the burn book. So I was going to use acetone alcohol to remove the writing on here and then write my own writing. And like the burn, the mean girl. And I thought that was so cute. So then, I had took this out because someone sent me a set that they wanted with this bear on there. So I want to leave that out, but I had took out. This is my lip gloss that's also going to be relaunched next month. Get into it, the lip gloss. Cute Kaya's collection, get a squeeze, okay, period. Okay, so like I was saying, I had took out these as well, so those need to go back. These are like little angels, gummy bears, you know. So these need to go back into the charm box, which my charm box, my mystery charm box is here. So I'm gonna move her back over here. Alexa, pause. And this box, I don't know where it came from, but my sister had gave this to me for my 19th birthday, I want to say. 19th, 18th, one of them. I think it was my 19th though, or my 20th. It was one of them. I think it was my 20th. I don't know, but my little sister gave me that, so. So then I want to, these charms, I realized I was going to do a set on myself with, but I just never did. So it was like this little heart, put that thing, the alcohol, perfume bottle. You know, it's a lot different ones. Go dump them right in there, and these were some of the stuff I can do myself as well. So, I'll dump them right back to there.
Why you forgot like 3 kids?
Right. Erica was like, Kelly, we had to pull everything from under the tree. And she like, well, who we missing gifts for? Like, and I was like, well, Imani just had a baby. She's like, man, I forgot about that baby. But yeah. Between our nieces, nephews, and godkids, man, this is ridiculous.
Yo, and I got one godchild.
I got 8.
Woo.
I think. Yeah, 4 girls, 4 boys. Mm. Yeah, this is wild. Two was just born in like July.
Recently.
Yep. And then I got another one on the way.
Another what? Godchild or?
Another son. Another boy.
Y'all family be. No, y'all family fun. Just be fun.
Ridiculous. On both sides. Most of my siblings is in California, so I don't see them.
You ever thought about moving back there?
Hell no. No, I'm trying to get, well, the 2 youngest ones, I kind of want them to move this way. The one that's right under me, she ain't going nowhere. She just had a baby. Cause I ain't even buy that baby nothing yet. I said, y'all don't wait. That California crew can wait. I gotta ship their stuff anyway.
Yeah, they'll never come down.
The two youngest ones do. They be coming out here. The last time they came out here was, it's been a while though. Actually, they was here the day Kelly was born. They was at my house.
Oh, okay.
Nope, that's a lie. They came after that a couple times. Yeah, I got my brother that's in Georgia, and then my stepbrother in Alabama. But Erica got, hell, we don't even know how many siblings she fucking got. The ones that matter is one boy and four girls, five girls. But she got like five that's like younger than her, like Alex age and younger. She got like a 5-year-old brother.
Wow.
And she's 36.
Who, her daddy?
Oh, yeah.
That's like my brother. One of his, I mean, his daddy, he has a lot of kids, like over 20.
Mm-mm.
Still out here making kids. But he don't know, he don't really talk to that side because he don't really know them like that.
Yeah.
He don't know who his brother, who his sister really, from his daddy's side.
That shit is crazy.
Do you want to do the pixie crystals on a clear or a white nail?
A clear.
Okay. It's fine, it's just on his finger?
Yeah.
Okay.
Her daddy ridiculous. He is so bad. Her great-grandmother passed away.
Mm-hmm.
And we went to the funeral. And I'm sitting on the aisle. I got her mama at the corner, Alex right here, me, Erica, and her two sisters are sitting on the side of her.
Uh-huh.
And so when her dad walked in, they don't have a relationship, like, at all. So he walked in, and he saw her mom, and was like, he'd still be trying to holler at her mom. And she'd always be like, boy, get away. She was, like, a teenage mom. She was like, I was young and dumb, like, it's whatever. So he like, hey, Shannon. She was like, don't you want to say hey to your kids? And he was like, oh, hey. And he came to give me a hug. I was like, I am not one of your kids. And he was like, oh, how you don't know?
Oh, my God.
I ain't never seen you before.
It's crazy.
I was so mad. Erica was cracking up. She said, when we were in the church, I was all laughing. I was like, I am not one of your kids. Because it caught me off guard.
Like, you already know your
kids. I said, that is, Erica was like, we told you. We don't, none of them. The only kids that are... that he like take care of is the two youngest ones, because he don't really have a choice because they mamas can't.
Yeah, that's how my brother dad is. Like, he don't, my brother don't know who his siblings is on that side, because there's so many of them they never really met, and he don't talk to his daddy.
That is crazy.
But he looks just like his daddy.
It always be like that, though.
Nope.
Like, Alex looks like that grandma. Like, her dad's mom is who Alex looks exactly like. I was like, that is so strange.
That's how my godson is. He looks like his dad's mother more than he looks like them.
That's so weird. Callie kind of, like, she favor her donor, but that is all me. That girl look just like my baby
pictures.
Yeah,
she do look just like him. I think so. I be saying it all the time, like, that's really her twin, like, that's really
completely
her meeting you, like.
My mom, like, behavior and all, she like, you was just as fucking bad. I was like, I don't believe that.
Oh, time probably was for real.
Mama swear, she was like, every time I call her and I'd be like, let me tell you what Kelly did. She's like, okay, and you did worse. I'm like, whatever. Heard my brother both. My brother was like, I fucking hated your ass. Bad.
And you don't remember?
I think I was bad. And then I got like my aunts who be like, oh, she wasn't bad, she was just active. I'm like, yeah, what the fuck ever.
And what you mean by active?
Mama like, that's cold for bad. Like, I just had a real smart mouth. But so does Kylie, so I guess it is true.
Y'all in town for New Year's?
Nope. We'll be in Virginia for New Year's.
Oh, okay.
Coming back, I think, the day afterwards.
No, y'all stay on go.
I know.
I bet it'll be fun, though.
It's just
the headache,
traveling.
But the traveling, yeah, I know. But once it's y'all get y'all destination, I bet y'all be having so much fun.
Yeah. I mean, I don't. Sometimes going to Virginia do not be fun. Erica family do. They just do not cooperate. Like,
yeah, how y'all be organized and stuff.
Maybe like simple shit. Like right now, she's like, so I think on Thursday is when we should all get together at her mama house and like do the gift exchange and stuff. And she was like, can you be my cooking some stuff so we can eat? And I'm like, no, that's fine. Am I cooking everything, or it's like, you know, we're gonna do like a potluck? Everybody brings something. And she was like, no, I think we should do potluck style. I said, okay. If she called her brother. What time you get off? We gonna do it this day. He's like, okay, cool. She's like, we know a potluck style. You gotta bring some. I ain't got no money for that. I'm like, okay. She called her sister. Her sister don't want to answer the phone because she already owed Erica some money that she was supposed to pay back like last month.
Wow.
And
so she said that's what she called.
Yeah, Erica was like, first of all, I wouldn't have loaned you money that if I needed it, you wouldn't have got it. Like, I loaned it to you knowing your ass was gonna be able to pay me back. And she was like, well, I'm just saying, I don't have it like that. We know, like, but you got a hell of a lot of food stamps, so you shouldn't have no issues with trying to cook. You yet. My thought process is you should be like, I'll cook everything.
Yeah, that's crazy.
And then her mom is young. Erica's mom, I was Erica 36, her mom is 52. And so she ain't like a grandma for real.
True, I told her, my mom
was
with her mom, like 41. Grandma, you got grandkids, grandma.
And I be telling, she gets so mad. I'm like, when we come into town, we should be able to drop these kids off with you.
And go do your thing, yo.
Because you don't see them all the time. When she be like, well, make sure you put Callie to bed first. Like, she be tripping.
Everybody got a family member like that. I know I do.
She is the one. And she's like, Alex don't call me no more. He don't call me like he used to, because Alex is older now. For one, he can give a fuck about talking to any of y'all, because he be on the phone with these little hoes. Number two. He is not.
Oh
like,
my God! Did he still that the girl? Did him and the girl that he went to see Everstar on dating?
No.
Oh, okay.
Alex is they retarded. Like he had the one girl. That's why he got suspended from school.
No.
So right around my birthday, that Saturday of my birthday was his homecoming game. And so he had the one little girl, Tiaja, he has liked her. She's actually Mary's cousin. He's liked her for years. Mm-hmm. They just go back and forth. It's stupid. They both like each other, but like don't want to admit it. I don't know why.
The one that when y'all had went somewhere and she was there, and he was talking to her. Is that the girl? I forgot what y'all
No, had that was the girl. That was his girlfriend last year.
Oh, okay. Okay, then.
That was his girlfriend last year, but I don't know what happened with that. I don't care. It'd be too much to keep up with. He was like, no, she got bad attitude and I don't got time for that. And I'm
period.
Like, what you got time for, though?
Like, but period, don't know your word.
What you got time for? You don't have nothing but time, but okay. But they weird. So he was like, he had asked the little girl, could she be his date for homecoming? She has been his date. This was maybe the third or fourth time.
Mm-hmm.
Every year he asks her, she always say no the first time, and then she'll always come back and say yep. Yeah. We don't know why, it is just whatever. She's a cute little girl who does not know that she is cute. she just got a real jacked up situation and
yeah,
you know, whatever. And thick as ever. That girl butt is bigger than mine.
Oh wow.
I said, Jesus the Christ. But she finally agreed or whatever, and he was like, so we was at lunch, and she was sitting down on a bench, and I was standing up talking to her about, you know, what she was gonna wear for homecoming. And I was like, okay. And he was like, well, he had been having issues with this one little boy, and Alex is not really with the talking, like he's quiet, so people do not expect
that, yeah,
he can fight. But I'm like, y'all are consider who the hell raising him, but hey, whatever.
It's always the quiet ones anyway.
They be the ones. And so he was like, the boy likes her as well. And so because Alex was standing there talking to her, whatever, little boy got in his feelings and like walked and bumped into Alex on purpose. And Alex was like, hey, you better watch it. And he was like, hey, fuck you, blah, 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 whatever. And popped off. Alex was like, what you gonna do? So the boy like swung, missed. Alex picked his ass up. They got the whole shit on video. Picked him up, dropped him on the lunch table, and beat the dog shit out of him.
And I wouldn't even be mad at him.
I wasn't. I was getting my hair done. They called. I saw that day Rob Anderson pop up. I said, Lord, he must be out spending. Because what else is you calling me for?
Mm-hmm.
So they said, we need you to come pick Alex up. He's been suspended for fighting. I said, okay. So I got there, and they told me what happened. And I said, who touched whom first? Well, he's... come on, Alex, you good. We going out to eat.
I know that's right.
The hell no. I said, and I didn't know it was a video until the homecoming game. And Mary was like, you ain't seen the video? And I was like, no. And she was like, oh, well, let me show you. I said, oh, how the hell do you have it? She was like, her son and Alex are like best friends. She said, Jeremiah got the video. And I was like, well, alrighty then. It was bad. I mean, it was a bad fight.
I'm glad that little boy kid, because I don't know what be wrong with kids thinking they could bully somebody.
Exactly. And I was like, y'all keep that shit somewhere else. Don't
right
bring
playing
that shit
wrong
here.
Kid.
Mm-hmm. So he had a whole 5-day suspension. He ain't had no issues since then, though. I was like, the boy won't be saying nothing. He was like, nah. He just be looking at me all crazy, but he ain't gonna do nothing, so.
I won't want to do nothing.
Like, that's all that matters. As long as he don't try to touch you again. But it was wild. I don't know. But then he was like, the little girl, because she, of course, was at the homecoming game. And she was like, well, I was right there. And she was like, I was trying to break it up. And then I said, you know, let me just move on out the way. Because she said, Alex went to swinging, and that was it. And I did not want to get hit. She's like, but where the video ends is not where the fight ended. So what do you mean? She's like, Alex beat him up the hallway. She's like, it ended by the like main office.
Oh my god.
She said, yeah, it was really bad. She's like, he really got tagged that day. Yeah, Alex was like, I don't remember it. Like, he's like, I blacked out. I don't know. He's like, I remember what started it, but he's like, next thing I remember is the principal like pulling me off of him. Jesus the Christ.
Let that little boy know next time.
Right.
Try it if you want to.
Take that somewhere else. And then Mary's son just got in a fight and got suspended. Same, another little boy been messing with him, Alex said, since last year. This little boy always be saying stuff. And Mary kids, she really got good kids.
Mm-hmm.
And so he just be like, whatever. Her son, he think he kids. He's a cute boy. So that's his thing. Like, I'm too cute. Back up. Don't touch me by face. I got a pretty face. And he's like, the little boy kept talking crap. And then he put his hands on him in the bathroom. And Jeremiah beat his ass in the bathroom.
As he should.
Mary called me. I said, do you need me to go pick him up? She was like, no, Jasper going to get him. She was like, I told them whatever paperwork that he needed to bring back to school, go ahead and send it home with him, because I am not coming back up there. I was like, what? This bullying stuff is out of control.
Out of control.
But they got the right kids this time.
Definitely out of control. From the young ones to the big ones. Mm-hmm.
Nah, I don't understand it. And I was like, and then the ones that be doing the bullying be the ones that don't have nothing.
Yep. That's why they be mad.
These kids, they crazy. But I think Alice bought that little girl a gift.
Because
he was like, can we go to Walmart? I'm like, it's 9 o'clock in the morning, but all right. Like, whatever. And he was like, I'm going to just walk around. I said, well, just let me know when you're done. And I was like, you need me to write whatever you bought? And he was like, no. Okay. And he was all up in like the little gift section. All looking. I'm like, you must have bought that little girl something. I wasn't even excited about getting no gifts until my mama and my aunt called me the other day. My aunt was like, all right, she had traveled. She's from California.
Uh-huh.
So she's at my mom's house, and she was like, so I had to do all of my shopping here because I didn't want to travel, you know, from California with everybody's stuff. And I was like, okay. And she was like, so I'm at the Greek store, and I'm trying to figure out, like, do you have this? Do you have that? All this stuff, jackets. Nope, I don't got none of that.
Eh.
Ain't got nothing. I was like, oh, that's nice. I just kept saying, oh, that's cute. Okay, get this. And my little cousin was texting me. She was like, this is ridiculous. And I was like, oh, yeah, that means she brought a lot.
Yep.
She, my mom had asked Erica what she wanted. Erica was like, well, I like perfume. And so I was like, okay. And so she in the store, like, okay, I'm gonna buy her something Erica said she liked. But then my mama couldn't find it, but found, I was like, mommy, she liked, I'm naming all the other ones she liked. And she was like, well, I'm gonna just buy all three. And I'm like,
ah, three?
Ooh. And we talk about, like, one of them is the Rihanna perfume.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, that shit is not. Jeez, so I'm gonna just get all three. Good, so I can wear them.
She picky?
No, she got everything.
Okay.
Her and my stepdad. I'm like, every year we go through this. Like, there's literally nothing. The only thing that I bought her, I brought her a rice cooker, cause she didn't show her rice cooker. She's like, you know, I still make my rice old fashioned way.
I never heard of a rice cooker.
What? It is the best thing, especially if you are a rice eater.
Cause I might not know how to cook rice. Have I ever cooked rice?
Cooking rice is not easy.
That's what I'm trying to figure out. Have I ever cooked rice?
It's not easy, but let me tell you. And I'm a rice eater. I'm going to say I'm a Mexican for real.
Oh, I like rice too. But I never cook rice, so maybe I need to invest in one when I move.
Man, are you moving soon?
I was planning on moving next month for my birthday, but I don't know because my car done messed up. Every time, literally.
Oh, you let me know. That'll be my gift to you. Okay. I get you a rice cooker.
Thank you.
Okay. They are the best things. Mom was like, what the? She always be saying, like, you always making rice? I'm like, yeah, put in my rice cooker and walk away.
So how do you work it?
It's different kinds, but the one I have has, like, a couple of settings. So, uh-huh. Like, I can put it on a delay start. So, like, if I'm, say I'm going to work this morning, and I need the rice ready by a certain time, I can delay the time before it starts to cook. But once you have to measure everything to put it in there. So it has, like, inside the pot, it has, like, the lines for the water.
Mm-hmm.
And it gives you a guide. You put this much water for this many cups of rice. It gives you a measuring cup. You pour the rice in a little cup, pour it in there. And it, once you put it in there and you turn it on, it weighs it. So it knows how much is already in there.
Okay.
And it just go ahead and cook it for you.
That's crazy.
And it beep when it's over. It's all the water be out. Rice is nice and fluffy.
I gotta add the butter and seasoning.
Right. You do. And sometimes I pour everything in there, like,
while it's cooking.
Mm-hmm, and let it just do what it do. Like, I made Spanish rice and the rice thing the other day. Threw everything in there and turned it on and walked away.
Wow, I have never. That is so crazy.
It is the best thing. And then it has a steamer on it, so you can throw, like, vegetables or whatever on the top and let it steam. She always like, I don't need no rice cooker. I can make my rice old fashioned way. But then she always be like, let me see your rice. Let me see how it comes out. I'm like, yeah, I'm going to get you one. And then for her, like, it's just her and my stepdad at home. So I think it'll help her, like, measure out.
Measure
and
course, instead, you know, of having leftovers. Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
there a beauty supply store close to here?
It was one, but I think she closed down.
Find Callie some hair bows. And we almost took him to that one. But Erica's friend let her daughter and her, like, her daughter and, like, her cousin and their friends go. And they're about 15. Man, her phone got stolen. Her daddy had to come up there. And they found it. And that was the whole situation. It was just bad. And she was like, my daughter don't even come somewhere. You never go up to a concert again. I said, see, that's, like, it ain't supposed to be like that.
That's horrible.
But when we went to the Right Way concert, it was the worst thing about it was traffic trying to get out. But it was cool, but I was like, yeah, Alex. He wanted, he talking about some, if he want Nardo Wick and somebody, I said, you definitely ain't going to them concerts.
Oh, yeah,
you ain't going. No, you're not even stepping foot in whatever city they gonna be in. Somebody else who said he wanted to see. Me and Eric were talking. I had said something about wanting to see Dirk. He like, oh, I want to go. Oh, hell no. I want to go see Dirk, not you.
That's your favorite artist, Dirk?
He ain't my favorite, but
you just like him a lot. Who your favorite?
I don't have one.
Yeah, you listen to pretty much everybody. Yeah, like, I'm like, she know every song that come out.
I listen to everything.
I wouldn't mind going to see Tootsie, though.
I wish Ron was alive now. I've been all up in a Von concert.
Oh, yeah. I know them would have been packed.
Oh, yeah.
It's crazy.
And then Erica, the complete opposite. She likes strictly R&B. She knows some rap songs, but she does all R&B. And they be looking at Callie because Callie be gangbanging all the time. Like,
where'd you get it from?
Callie be gangbanging.
I listen to R&B, but
I be trying to be in my feelings.
Right. Like, it's really like that. You got to listen to that when you're really cleaning. That's really
right.
Or if you really in your feelings.
Because I'm like, I done got sad, and I don't got no reason
to be sad.
Nobody cheating on me.
Like,
and
I'm sitting right here reminiscing, thinking about all shit
right.
That
like,
happened
now
for
I got
no
attitude.
Reason.
Erica walking door.
And now you went around. What's wrong?
What the fuck wrong with you?
You ain't did
like,
nothing.
Right. I don't got time for none of that. Like, I wouldn't mind going to see Youngboy, but he be doing the most, and it always be drama at his concerts.
He do, and he my favorite. But yeah, I already know his shows be crazy. But I feel like we just have to go to concerts that's not local to us because people down here just don't ever.
Ever.
No matter if kids there or not.
What was that? The Fujiano concert that got shut up a little while ago? But I do like going to R&B concerts, though.
Like, yeah.
They got, I forgot who, New Edition is coming in March. Well, they'll be in Columbia. And it was, they had a bunch of people with them, and I was like, damn, it was a nice little lineup, but I got a conference that damn day, so there goes that.
Darn.
Say if Jagged Edge ever go into concert, I got to go see them in concert. Like, I am dying to see them in concert.
He's making good music.
Mm-hmm. I've seen Drew Hill like 3 times, and they put on a really good show. They can sing.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody was going crazy about that Fantasia concert, so I can't do it. She's crazy, too goddamn much. A whole headache leaving here.
She had came recently.
Mm-hmm. Her and Mary J. Blige.
Her, yes. Oh my God, I was just about to say that. I don't think. Yeah. Is he in jail still?
I don't even know.
Go see Future too.
He ain't shit though. I love Future.
Yeah, he's
fine.
I love
him
too.
I be feeling bad for telling people I like him.
You don't like his music?
Oh, I love his music.
Oh, okay.
Him as a person.
Oh, yeah, like, yeah. He's horrible. Not right. Yeah. I agree. Yeah, like, he's really.
Don't treat women right. I'm like,
at all. Callie had left her little sippy cup in the car, and so this morning we took her to school. She like, oh, I gotta drink some water first. Okay, Callie, go ahead and drink your water. So she going to go drink it, and that shit was not coming up. She talking about, oh, it's gone. I'm like, no, girl, it's froze. She was like, that's crazy. I was like, tell me about it, girl. She, her, and Alice got into it first thing this morning. I said, Lord, I'm so sick of y'all asses. About way.
But she didn't want to put on her jacket. She had, so it was pajama day. She got her little pajamas, and she put her jeans. She wanted to wear a jean jacket with her name on it. I said, you can wear that too, but you're going to put on this coat.
Mm-hmm.
Put her coat downstairs at the door. And so I'm like, Alex, make sure you put our coat on before y'all go to the car. He's like, okay. So he's like, Hallie, put on your coat. And she's like, no, Alex, no, no, I don't want to wear my coat. I don't wear my coat. So I'm upstairs, like, I'm not even getting into it. And so he was like, okay, you don't wear your coat? Cool. He opened up the front door. He was like, go ahead outside. So as soon as he opened up the door, of course, it's windy. She talked about, oh, I need my jacket. And he was like, I thought so.
Yeah, you got that little breeze.
She was like, woo. And as soon as I got in the car, she told me, Mike, got the heat on. Girl, please be quiet. Yeah. It don't even matter. By the time you get to school, this heat still ain't going to be pumping. Her school is around the corner.
Ooh-wee. Somebody said, why you got the heat on?
And then I'm like, come on, Kat, we got to get the car. She was like, you got to hold me. I said, no, you can walk. Like, no, you can walk.
She said, it's too hard to do anything.
But she absolutely hates this song.
Why?
I don't know. I thought she would be something she would like. She was like, I fucking hate this song. I was like, why? She was like, I don't know.
A lot of people hate this song.
So that's crazy. The one song I can't stand by Mary J. Blige is the
fine.
It's just irritating. It's okay to hear once, but it was like when that shit came out, oh my PM. God. He need to make more music.
He do.
It is cold weather affecting everything.
Yeah. Making everything difficult.
I need to find a damn pie traveler kit thingy so I can make these pies before we go.
How many pies you gotta make?
Just two.
Oh, okay.
Well, I cannot find, I was in Walmart, Target, what else I look at? Bed Bath & Beyond, Big Lots, cannot fucking find one.
Okay, supper. Know how some people probably got all that stuff.
No.
Swipe them out.
Because my aunt, I had made this sweet potato pie cheesecake for Thanksgiving. So my aunt's like, oh, I want that. And I'm like, okay. And I was like, damn, you got to make that in advance because it needs to chill. For five plus hours. And when we get to Alabama, I'm not about to be making, we'll get there at 6 or 7 in the morning. I'm not about to make no pies that early in the morning before church.
You'll be super tired.
I'm gonna be at church with a whole attitude. You know, I'm gonna be like that. And so I was like, let me just do it before we go. Like, I don't have nothing to do tomorrow. Because we're not opening gifts until tomorrow night, like, probably about 10 o'clock.